Transforaminal steroid injection is one of the interventional pain management procedures which we perform frequently. It's useful for patients who suffer from neck pain radiating to upper extremity due to herniated cervical disc or who suffer back and low back pain radiating to buttocks and legs due to herniated lumbar disc and moderate spinal stenosis. This procedure can be applied as a treatment modality. In properly selected patients, a significant reduction in complaints occurs after the injection. This intervention can also be applied as a diagnostic procedure. We can determine the success of the possible surgery with this injection. The procedure is performed with a special imaging method called fluoroscopy. In this way, it's possible to see the anatomy of the region during the procedure. This is an important factor that reduces the risks of the injection. Prior to procedure, the patient is sedated with intravenous medications and some local anesthetic agents are applied to the area. This ensures that the patient does not feel pain or other discomfort during the procedure. The medications we inject to the epidural space are local anesthetics and some steroids. With local anesthetics, the pain relieves immediately. But the medication which provides treatment and long-lasting relief is steroids. After the procedure, the patient can be discharged at the same day and can return his daily routine after several days resting.